Hello, hello, thanks for tuning in. Today we wanted to show you how we hook batteries up to our solar system. This is the Zoom's 200 amp hour plus LIFEPO4 battery. This is a high capacity battery. It's a lithium iron phosphate. So usually when people hook on the inverters, there's big sparks, but I found that if you have a T-class fuse in there and a nice big breaker, that you can avoid the sparks at the battery, and this breaker will have all the sparks happen inside there if there's any. So let me get this positive terminal hooked up, and then we'll touch the negative terminal and show that there's no sparks. All right, we got the positive terminals hooked up. We're gonna go ahead and put that cap on that they provided. And that's just to protect from anything falling on there and arcing. Now I'll show you here, if you see, this is the inverter lead, no spark. This is the charge controller lead, no spark. That's because everything comes through this main disconnect here, and the disconnects right here, which are all off. So you don't have to worry about any sparks or anything if you're totally disconnected from the system. We'll get this negative side hooked up and turn everything on. All right, everything's hooked up. We'll go ahead and re-engage the power. And we'll turn the battery on first. And we're showing 13 volts. We'll go ahead and turn the solar panels on. That should go ahead and start charging. We see the MPP kick on, and we are charging. And we'll go ahead and turn the inverter on now. And that's it. So, if you want to know how to hook a battery up, that is the easiest and I think the quickest, safest way with no sparks. It's just to have a whole bunch of disconnects to isolate everything. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.